Has already started?
Quickly. Can't go any further with you. I must look for my subordinates.
Thank you for taking us this far.
Take care, for you never know what's in store on the battlefield.
And may victory smile upon you, Victor. Let's go find Fiore.
Where around here could she be?
Who knows? Don't let your guard down.
Yes, sir.
So much.
Yes, sir.
back of the
house. Gotcha.
I want to help.
Victor!
Where's Lady Brunella?
We sadly still don't know.
Once we have this under control, we'll help you search for it.
Understood.
Stay vigilant.
Dad!
Hey, dear, what happened to you? You have a child with you?
What do you do?
Discuss that later. Now get out of here!
Know where she is?
She's somewhere on the battlefield. It is too dangerous here. Get to safety!
Whatever it is, now's our chance to counterattack. Let's send this now!
The enemy forces have begun their retreat. As of now, our troops have left the garrison and are in pursuit.
Relia!
Come on, let's get away from the battlefield. We'll never be able to get to the bottom of her condition here. I think I've gotten my head around it all. So, this is the second time.
It is.
And both times, it was Relia's astonishing power that saved us.
It behaves like a signet, but it's gone now. Therefore, maybe it's not?
We're not sure. We'd appreciate your input, or anything that comes to mind.
I've never seen a signet with these properties, nor witnessed such powerful signeturgy. I don't know if I can even classify it.
You don't?
Oh, but... there may be someone over at the Royal Institute who can. At the very least, his knowledge of signeturgy is far more extensive than my own.
More than yours, Fiore? Unbelievable!
Want to meet him?
Yes! That'd be wonderful!
Well then, let's head over. Some introductions are certainly in order.
Hold on a moment. The situation in Swordview has yet to stabilize. Lady Brunelli can't leave at this critical juncture.
Excuse me.
Dad?
I came to call on Lady Brunelli and accidentally eavesdropped on your conversation. I apologize for the indiscretion. Fidel, listen. You're to take Lady Brunelli and the little girl and escort them to Santarol in the Kingdom of Langdok.
Hmm? Oh, Pops!
Master!
If we could understand her power, we could stop this... no, all future wars that might arise. Should that dream become reality, this is a small price to pay.
You condone this, Master?
Well, we were only able to triumph thanks to the girl. But don't worry. I'll take it on myself to inform the king.
Thanks very much for the kind gesture.
And Fidel, make sure Lady Brunelli reaches her homeland safely.
I will.
I shall remain here. May our paths cross once more.
We truly owe you a debt of gratitude.
Thank you so much.
You take care as well, Lady Brunelli.
I suggest we wait until the girl wakes up. Then we can head out.
Ever think of leaving you behind, Relia? I'm sorry if I scared you at all.
I see you're up. You don't feel funny at all, do you?
I'm okay.
That's good. Well then, let's get out of here. The Languedoc lies east of Rosulia, and in its capital of Santarol is the Royal Institute of Signetary Studies. Most people coming from Swordview pass through central Rosulia, then Medoc, and finally cross the Rhond River to get there. No, I just have a barrage of questions. You know, about the inner workings. Yeah. As power, you need to say. You and I both wear these markings.
You're
it. Called signets. To see them on a chart.
I want to help.
I won't say their name. Still. It's much more complex and effective than any form of it I've ever seen or heard.
Go on, then.
What's more, considering the fact that she collapsed both times she used it, we can infer that her signaturgy is puissant enough to affect the caster. I have to say, it's beyond my understanding. One last thing. Every signet I know is always visible. But hers don't appear except for when she uses signaturgy.
Yeah. I was wondering about that, too.
As any signaturge would. I haven't been this motivated for such a long time.
strikes first has the upper hand. Who's gonna let you get away?
That was scary. Wow, the sun's getting pretty low in the sky.
After crossing the Ronde, we still have to get over the mountains. Can a kid take that?
And I'm kind of tired myself.
Well, we're not in any particular hurry, so let's sojourn in Medoc.
What's got you down, Fiore?
I have a terrible craving for my country's tea and sweets. I'm so homesick.
I don't think they call that being homesick. I think they call it being hungry.
We should probably get to bed.
I think someone's coming. Yes?
Excuse me, but I'm with the inn. Can I have a moment of your time?
There's more than one. Something's up. Maybe tomorrow. Go out through the window. Quickly!
They're on to us! Kick it down!
After them! Get them!
No matter what
the
cost!
Who are they?
There's no time to find out. Concentrate on getting away. That's the same weapon Adelon's leader was using.
Hey, Fiddly, Those outfits of theirs. When we first met Relia, there were two guys with her.
Are you sure? I don't don't see any sign of him anymore. Probably still searching in town.
We just need to cross this river and we'll be in Langdok.
This is no time to be resting on our laurels. We still have a ways before we can actually make it there.
Will you be okay climbing up mountains at night, Relia?
I'm okay.
I'll lead the way. Come on, let's go.